I'm Craig Cannon. This is your news to go. A man is in custody after police say he left a suspicious package under a vehicle. The Bentonville Bomb Squad was called in after a Benton County employee noticed a man leaving a bag under a vehicle and walking into the courthouse. Police shut down Center Street from A to E Street. After getting into the bomb suit and investigating, police determined there were no explosives in the bag, but police found drug paraphernalia and a possible controlled substance. Police then used security footage to find out who left that bag. Turns out the man was already in court. A rash of break-ins into mailboxes has many people concerned about their private documents tonight, especially so close to tax time. More than 100 residents found their mailboxes wide open when they showed up this morning. In Rogers, mainly these apartment complexes right here, you see Rogers police ask that you call if you have any information on the break-ins and suggest that you check your mail often no matter where you live. Well, Darby Bybee here now with a chilly forecast for us.
Yeah, that's right. It's going to be a cool night. A few clouds out there, but no rain. A dry night for us. Temperatures in northwest Arkansas falling from the 40s we've got this evening into the 30s. And you can see waking up tomorrow morning right around 30 degrees, upper 20s to around 30. As we go throughout the day tomorrow, ought to be a beautiful day. Great way to start the weekend for us in northwest Arkansas and in the River Valley. Again, tonight, in the River Valley, temperatures do fall into the 30s. We're waking up to temperatures in the low to mid 30s tomorrow morning. As we go throughout the day on Friday, all of us are going to get into the 50s for high temperatures on Friday. But a cold front comes through Friday afternoon, Friday evening. Behind it, those temperatures are going to drop big time. As we go into Saturday morning and Saturday afternoon, it's going to be a colder weekend for us for sure. Even the threat of a little bit of winter weather maybe on Sunday. So that's something else we've got to tell you about. And we're going to have all the latest coming up tonight at 9 p.m. on the CW and at 10 p.m. on 4029.